On the other hand, it's tough to predict for predict the future, especially the future is tough to predict. Just remind you of the financial crisis in 2008. Almost nobody saw it coming, even if it changed the game of the world pretty dramatically. Another example is the terror attack in the United States in September 2001. Even with that background, nobody saw the ISIL coming as a new terrorist organization. But anyhow, the better the predictions are, the better we can prepare for the future. And that's just what we're going to do in this debate. And we'll start with a friend and colleague, Professor Anatoly Burmistrov, at the Heiner Center at the Business School at the University of Nordland. Anatoly is also one of the editors of the scenario book called International Arctic Petroleum Cooperation. Please, Anatoly, the floor is yours.